Mark, let me give you a hypothetical, and this is purely hypothetical. But under house rules, if we kill something on the floor, technically, we're not really supposed to put it back in during committee of conference, although that has not always been an absolute. But in theory, if the committee chose to moratorium future charter schools for the next biennium, and on this bill, as opposed to an IPL or an OTP, it was moved, recommended, but not funded. And the Senate at that point then chose to put in everything back. Would that satisfy? I'm looking at this as a political, we have a big negotiation coming up in June, and I'm trying to have a trump card or two. And this is one where it might be a very healthy trump card, particularly knowing the whims of the Senate and particularly knowing the pressure the Senate will get, which is just a minor entertainment factor on my part. Do you think that would solve the issue?
I think it's always dangerous for me to project what the strategy should be.